What is going on, you guys? We are back with another video this week, and today we do have two Supreme Exit skateboards unboxed. But before we get into those, if you haven't already, make sure you go ahead and subscribe to the channel, join the family. We have uploads up every single week. Also, go ahead and give this video a big thumbs up. It really helps the channel out. And without further ado, let's dig right in. So right here, we do have two of the three Supreme Exit skateboards. It did come out in three colorways, the red, the black, and the green. I did pick up my two favorite colorways out of the three. One of them I did get for retail, the other one I did have to pay resale for. So the first one we have here is the one that I did score for retail. So we didn't end up lucky. We didn't get any stickers. We didn't even get any wrapping paper. But right here, we do have the Supreme Exit skateboard. We got the little Supreme logo right there, the exiting man right there. We did get it in the red colorway. This is the one that I did get for retail. And then right here, we do have the one that I did pay resale for. I did get this one off eBay for I think like $110 shipped to the door. No stickers or anything extra in this one either, obviously, since it did come from eBay. But we do have the green exit skateboard right here in the green colorway. I absolutely love these decks because I do plan to hang these in my room. And I did like the little green one for that color. And then obviously the classic red exit logo. So these boards actually aren't doing too bad. They did retail for $52 and they are going for about $100 a piece. I did pay $110 to get this green one shipped to the door, but it is the one that's doing the best so far number wise. And it just looks so clean, that Supreme logo and the exit logo. I do plan to put these above my actual doors in my room, so I think those will look pretty cool. The green and the red were my favorite colorway. The black was nice, but I just felt like the green and the red would fit in my room better. But that is it for this video. We did unbox two Supreme Exit skateboard decks. If you haven't already, make sure you go ahead, subscribe to the channel, join the family. We have uploads up every single week. Also, go ahead and give this video a big thumbs up, and I'll see you guys on the next video.